Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States, Joe Biden.